So, if I say Happy Easter, are you going to look at anybody? No, right? It's still Easter, as Pastor Rick just said. Easter is such a big joy and mystery that it's not just for one day, right? Easter is why we are here. We are Easter people. Because Jesus died and is risen and lives, we too live in joyous community to praise God and enjoy Him forever. This is the joy and the mystery of Easter. So, did you? You ate candy at Easter? Oh, nice. I bet all of us ate a little too much candy like that last week. Yes, I'm sure you did too.
Jordan.
So you want to have the story today? It's the first Easter day still. And so many things have happened, and the disciples are scared. And they're hiding, kind of like Robin back here behind me. Uh-huh. They are hiding in a room together, and they are confused by this Easter mystery. And so, Jesus comes to them. And Jesus, the risen and living Lord, he comes to them and says, "Peace be with you." And Jesus spoke these words of comfort and blessed the disciples. So we spent our time during Lent. We looked at prayer as a way to be close to God. And we talked about praying when we're scared, or when we've done something wrong, or when we need help, or when we give thanks and praise to God, or when we just have to say, wow. But just as Easter is a season that goes on, our praying continues also. And our Bible story today reminds us of another kind of prayer. When we pray together. When people see each other on the street or the store, what do you say? When you greet somebody, you just say,
hello.
Hello, hi, how are you? Right, and we greet each other to connect, right? But we can also greet each other with a prayer. Yeah, we can share words of comfort and blessing by saying, "The peace of Christ be with you," and the other person says, "And also with you."
Or sends you.
And also with you. Let's try that. Let's see. Okay, so I will say, "The peace of Christ be with you."
And also with you.
Exactly. And also with you. Here we're exchanging a very simple but a very powerful prayer. We're connecting. We're connecting with each other and with God. We are sharing that God loves us all. And that God forgives us all, and that we are part of God's family together. So Jesus blessed his friends with peace, and he still blesses us today with peace. And that doesn't mean that everything is peaceful and calm and there's no problem, but that in the midst of everything, our hearts are full of God's peace. So we are Easter people, and God calls us to be active, peaceful people. We're called to share God's love and his peace. So as we continue to celebrate Easter, continue your prayers, and greet each other with God's peace, sharing the joy and the mystery of Easter. The peace of Christ be with you.
And also with you.
Very good. Will we pray? Dear Lord.
Dear Lord.
Thank you that we are Easter people.
Thank you that we are Easter people.
Help me to share your love.
Help me to share your love.
And your peace.
And your peace.
Through the Easter season.